All right, we are back. A dust storm moving across New Mexico on Sunday. The storm moved through eastern New Mexico and here in El Paso too, causing power outages for many. Winds as strong as 84 miles per hour were reported in some areas, and it first started out in western New Mexico as a cold front moved through the state from Arizona. The strong winds prompting the National Weather Service to issue a high wind warning for most of center, eastern, and southern New Mexico until this morning.